YouTube is the most popular place to watch video content. This is why we all are here. But one thing which annoys almost everyone on YouTube are ads between the videos. And I know that you would agree that we are fine with one ad on a video. But recently, the number of ads got so high that to watch a 5-minute video, you have to watch a 3-minute ad clip because it is not skippable. But worry not. In this video, we will show you how you can stop or block ads on YouTube. You can use the free ad blocker browser app to block ads on YouTube. To use this, go to the Play Store and download the app. Once installed, click on the checkbox to agree terms and conditions and then tap on Continue. Now choose your preferred search engine and then again tap on Continue. Select YouTube from these top sites apps, and if YouTube will not appear on these top sites, tap on More to find YouTube. Sign in your account if you haven't. Now search for the video you want to watch. Did you see any ad in the starting or while watching the video? This method is a bit less successful than the first one, but still, using this method, you can limit ads on YouTube. Go to YouTube and log into your account. Tap on profile icon at the top right, then settings, history and privacy, manage all activity. Now you will be redirected to the Chrome browser. Here, tap on the three horizontal lines at the top left corner and then tap on Other Google Activity. Here, scroll down and tap on Manage Ads Settings under Google Ads Settings. Turn the toggle off for Ads Personalization. Now, scroll down and tap on Your Online Choices and then tap on Continue. Now you can opt out of ads from any companies. You can also select opt out of all option if you want. Now you won't see any ads from these companies. If you found this video helpful, do like it and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe.